welcome to GOA365 News Bulletin with me, Clinton D'Souza. Newly appointed Congress President of Goa, Girish Chodankar, has clearly stated that his party will strongly support the Supreme Court order on mining as per the MMDR Act and not continuing the existing leases holders. The Congress has also changed its stand of modifying Regional Plan 2021 and has fully supported the new demand to scrap the regional plan. Both these demands are contradictory to what the opposition party was demanding earlier. The Congress Legislature Party had not only demanded that the existing mining leases be continued, but had also joined a delegation to Delhi to find a via media to support Supreme Court judgment to auction the mines. But the newly appointed GPCC President Girish Chodankar is playing a different tune. Listen to what he told our consulting editor Sandesh Prabhudesai in a straightforward interview.
गिरीश चोडणकरान एक स्टेटमेंट सातत्यान केला या सगळ्यात तुम्ही तर ज्यांना तुमचे सगळे आमदार ऑल पार्टी डेलिगेशन असा मायनिंगाच्या वयर वचून दिल्ली वचून वचताले त्यांना पासून की सुप्रीम कोर्टाचे डिसिजन असा ते इम्प्लिमेंट करचे MMDR ऍक्ट असा तो इम्प्लिमेंट करचो आणि त्या हाजे प्रमाणे वचचे म्हणजे ऑप्शनाक वचचे म्हणजे हांगाचे सध्याचे मायनर्स आणि सध्याचे जे लीज होल्डर्स असतात त्या लीज होल्डर्सांक घेऊन मायनिंग मुखार वरचे न्हय.
आयजूय माझो तो स्टँड तोच असा. आयज सत्तेर सरकार असा BJP आणि अलायन्स पार्टनर असतात. सुप्रीम कोर्टाची ऑर्डर आयिल्ली आसा. मायन मिनरल ऍक्ट आसा. सरकारान ताबडतोब ह्या दोनूय गजाली नजरेर धरून इमिजिएटली मायनिंग स्टार्ट करपाची गरज आसा.
कशी स्टार्ट जावपाक शकता?
कशी स्टार्ट करप ते सरकारान करप कारण आमी सरकारान ना.
काँग्रेस इन इट्स इलेक्शन मॅनिफेस्टो हॅड प्रॉमिस्ड टू इम्प्लिमेंट रिजनल प्लॅन 2021 आफ्टर मॉडिफिकेशन डिमांडेड बाय द पीपल. But after the 27th April rally at Lohia Maidan supported by the church, Girish has also supported the demand of scrapping the regional plan which was prepared by its own government. Is Congress playing at the hands of the church? Girish says no.
काँग्रेसीचो चीफ मिनिस्टर दिगंबर कामत असताना रिजनल प्लॅन 2021 झालो आणि तो 21 वचून लोकांकडे वचून त्यांच्यान परत येऊन तातूंतल्यान तयार झालो. तो मनोहर पर्रिकरान एबियन्सा भितर दवरिल्लो. आज तो स्क्रॅप करात म्हणून मागतात. तुमच्याच सरकारान तयार केलो तो तुम्ही आता स्क्रॅप करपाक जी मागणी वाढत चालल्या ताका सपोर्ट करतात?
येस.
कित्या खातीर?
आम्ही आशिल्लो, आमचो जो डिमांड आशिल्लो हातूंत मॅनिफेस्टोंत तो आम्ही मॉडिफिकेशनाचो आशिल्लो.
सो आयचे घडयेक स्क्रॅप काय मॉडिफिकेशन?
आयचे घडयेक जे डिमांड करतात त्या स्क्रॅपाची डिमांड करतात. तो कंप्लिटली
आणि तुम्ही सपोर्ट करतात कारण तुमकां चर्च जाय.
गिरीश ऑल्सो स्पोक हिज माइंड on his arch political rival and Goa Forward leader cum minister Vijay Sardesai as well as the Maharashtravadi Gomantak party. Will Congress form an alternate government with the same parties whom they oppose today? Watch this full interview to know all such explosive details. Goa 365 Bureau in Panaji. The state is completely in the dark of Goan monuments given up for adoption, the government said on Wednesday. This is the part of the Adopt a Heritage project initiated by the centre, in which 6 Goan sites have been listed. Vijay Sardesai, a member of the Cabinet Advisory Committee, said that they would hold a meeting immediately with the government officials and the church authorities on the issue. The Union Government's project allows private and public sector cooperate to adopt most of India's tip heritage sites. Old Goa churches, Aguad Fort and Lighthouse, Morjim Beach, Shavora Fort, Kap Dharam, are said to be adopted by Drishti Life Saving Private Limited.
Old Goa, Bom Jesus Basilica and the Sir Katharan is also adopted by Drishti Life Saving Services. First of all, government of Goa is completely in the dark about this. And it is a religious place of huge importance. The relics of Saint Francis Xavier are preserved there. So it is not only a place of cultural importance, but it is of a religious importance also. State government is of the opinion that the Minister of Tourism, myself as Minister of Archives, the local MLA, the parish priest of the cathedral, the rector of the Bom Jesus Basilica, the representative of the diocese, the chief secretary, will meet immediately, maybe in the on the coming Monday. We'll fix the date in consultation and the ASI, so that we should be very clear about what this scheme is all about. The experience with Delhi has been that they come with a small thing and then they take over your whole asset. Old Goa is an asset of the state. So we and the church has to be taken into confidence.
Goa 365 Bureau from Margao. Now that mining is under major cloud, tourism is mainstay of Goan economy. However, the proposed restriction on the flights for maintenance at the certain times and days could prove to be a dampener to on charter tours. The president of the Travel and Tourism Association of Goa has reacted, saying that this will affect the tourism in Goa. Xavier Messiah said that he has already made a representation to the Indian Navy, and this Dabolim airport is likely to have restricted flights operation for one more week because of annual pre-monsoon maintenance work carried out by the Indian Navy. The work that began on 1st of May will go on till the 7th of May. There will be no civilian flights operation from 6:30 in the morning to 12:30 in the afternoon.
It's going to be otherwise a very big problem because we expect nearly 5,000 tourists in a week, on a weekend, would be affected. So which means in a month we would be losing around 20-25,000 tourists. And considering that charter tourists stay for 7 to 10 days, it's a huge income loss for the state. The Navy have understood the problems and we are going to try and work out a solution.
Our reporter Hiru Mahale in Vasco. PWD Minister Sudhin Dhavlikar has said that former Chief Minister Lakshmikant Parsekar had laid the foundation stone of water treatment plant in Thume without following the contract procedures. Hence, the construction of the plant was bogged down. Sudhin was speaking to reporters in Mandare.
त्याचा रिवाइज एस्टिमेट करू नशिल्लो आणि सगळो जो जागो बी जाय तोही ठरू नशिल्लो आणि अशा वेळात सगळ्यांक बायपास करून ताणे तो त्या वेळात एस्टिमेट केलो फाउंडेशन स्टोन घातलो आमची प्रक्रिया किती असा आमची सर्क्युलर किती सांगता आमची सर्क्युलर सांगता की पहिली EFC क्लिअर करा EFC क्लिअर केल्यानंतर टेंडर ॲडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव्ह अप्रुव्हल विथ टेक्निकल सँक्शन हे गया आणि ॲडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव्ह अप्रुव्हल EFC कन्सिडर केल्यानंतर टेंडरिंग प्रोसेस चालू करा.
वी विल टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक, स्टे विथ अस. वेलकम बॅक. KPO police arrested three suspects involved in a 3.5 crore rupees robbery case in Gujarat. The suspect will be handed over to Gujarat police. On receipt of specific information, the KPO police later trapped and arrested the suspect who were absconding from Gujarat. They had dropped 3.5 crore rupees and had escaped to Goa. Now, Goa police are waiting for the arrival of Gujarat police. Listen in.
Information from Gujarat police. Informing that Tenzo Kone रॉबरी केस नहीं आसा तो केपे कोर्टा कडे इन लागीं रेसिडेंस इन आसा ना आनी आमकां रिक्वेस्ट केल्या तुमी वेरीफाय करपाक सो आमी ती स्टाफ धाडलो पर्सनली आपलो हांव गेल्लो आनी वेरीफाय केली सो आमकां एक कन्नडाची रशियन गाडी मेळ्ळी वचून बट एज पर देर इन्फॉर्मेशन इट वॉज टू बी स्विफ्ट ऑर XUV 500 सो तशी आमकां कांय मेळूंक ना तरी आमी त्या कन्नडाच्या रशियन आमी चॅक केलो आनी चॅक करून आमी वेरीफाय केल्या तो सस्पेक्ट नारायण सालियन प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ कर्नाटका तो आमकां थंय मेळ्ळो एक आमी चवकशी केली सो ही प्रूव इज आदर इज आयडेंटिटी वॉज प्रूव बाय द आधार कार्ड सो अकॉर्डिंगली प्रेसिडेंट म्हणजे अरेस्ट कॉन्टॅक्ट आणि वी आर वेटिंग टू फॉर द गुजरात पुलीस टू कम टू गोवा आय थिंक सो बाय नाव दे मस्ट हॅव बीन कम आणि ताका आमी फोटो प्रोड्यूस करून ते हँडल करतो.
आवर रिपोर्टर प्रहार जावडेकर इन सावड्डे. Internationally acclaimed Konkani film Zuze will be commercially released on the 4th of May in 7 theaters all over Goa. Team Zuze has appealed to the Goan audience to watch the film not because it's a Konkani film but a good film appreciated all over the world. They say it's based on a universal theme of exploitation of the labor class. Besides appreciated at various international film festivals all over the world, Zuze is the first Konkani film which was also commercially released in France and ran for 3 weeks. It has already won jury awards and the Best Film Award and now nominated for 3 awards in New York. Team Zuze is now releasing it in Goa simultaneously in 7 theaters.
Konkani film Zuze, I mean probably the first time it's releasing all over Goa. Inoxan, Panje, Porvori, Madgaon, Tashach Carnival Cinemas, Ponda, 1930 Vasco, जी स्क्वेर नायगरा सुरसोडे जी स्क्वेर मिराटॉकीज बिचोले हे प्रत्येक वेन्यूचेर 4 तारखेक 4 मे 2018 रिलीज जाता. आफ्टर गोवा रिलीज वी ऑल्सो ट्राइंग फॉर नेशन वाइड रिलीज इंडियन फूल थ्रू डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर रिलीज.
This is the first Konkani film which was purchased at the NFDC Film Bazaar at IFFI by a French company and mentor for post-production. Team Suze feels it's because the theme is universal, through it depicts how a small Goan Bhatkar exploits the laborers, Goans as well as the migrants.
Story is universal. Abuser, exploiter, तांकां जात कात धर्म वा लिंग लागना. जे एक्सप्लॉयटर आसता ते एक्सप्लॉयटर आसतात. ते असले वेगळ्या वेगळ्या पद्दतीचे जे एक्सप्लॉयटर आसा ते ह्या फिल्मांत तुमकां पळोवपाक मेळटले. हांगा कितें आसा, हांगा फक्त मायग्रंट दाखोवंक ना तर गरीब म्हणजे जो मेन प्रोटोगोनिस्ट आसा संतोष तो गोंयचोच. कारण ती स्वता सांगता, आजी सांगता संतोषाची आजी की आमी घाटावेल्यान येवना, आमी हांगचीच. पण तिकाय एक्सप्लॉयट करता. सो तेच म्हणटा हांगा सगळें मिक्सचर दाखयला. बेजिकली जो गरीब आसा आनी जो उतरांनी श्रीमंत ना, जो झगडूंक शकना, असल्या लोकांचें एक्सप्लॉयटेशन जाता हें दाखयलां. आनी तातूंत मोठ्या प्रमाणान कामगार आमचे कडेन मायग्रंटच आसा. सो ती वस्तुस्थिती आसा, जी वस्तुस्थिती आसा ती दाखयल्या.
Actor Zuze ha also grateful to young producer and director Miran Shah Naik who held workshop for them to get their natural talents out on the screen. Sudesh Bishay playing Zuze, child actor Rishikesh Naik playing Santosh, and Prashanti Talpankar playing as the grandmother of Santosh shared their experience.
एक म्हणजे ताणें वर्कशॉप्स घेतली, कंटिन्युअस वर्कशॉप्स घेतली. मागीर खूब जाणांक म्हज्या सारक्याक बी ताणें सांगलें की तुमी इंग्लीश पिक्चरां पळया, अमकी अमकी पिक्चरां सांगली, सो दॅट म्हणजे इमोशन्स कशें डिपिक्ट करप, कशें हें करप, कशें हावभाव करप. आनी इंडियन कल्चरांतलें आमचें रिजनल जें ओवर एक्सप्रेसिवनेस आसा तें कशें कमी करप.
कमी आवाजान तूं कसो भिवोवपाक शकता दरारो कमी आवाजान. सो हें सुद्दां ताणें प्रशांतीबाईन सांगलें तशें, हें सुद्दां ताणें आमकां मागीर एक मुवी दाखयलो इंग्लीश लायव्ह ऑफ अदर्स जर्मन फिल्म तो.
Our video journey Irshad Sheikh in Panaji. The people of Sioli carry on with unique tradition. Their tradition holds that the first girl to marry after May 1st crowns the statue of Our Lady of Fatima at Mahindra Dios Chapel in Gaonsavaro in Sioli. The tradition was followed on the 1st of May. The crowning is done as a token of gratitude to Our Lady.
The day's celebration began with a short prayer service. Then the bride, Faisal Fernandez, ascended a ladder and ceremoniously crowned the statue. Later, the congregation entered the chapel where the Eucharistic Mass was celebrated. The custom was initiated by late Father Lazarus Andrad when he served as the chaplain of the Mahindra Dios. Father Andrad installed the statue on 8th December 1943.
So our crowd of locality came here to give her due sort of respect. This is a reciprocation of our faith because she brought to us the Son of God, who is Jesus. So, during the whole month, we'll venerate her because she is the Mother of God and she is our Mother too. So, we need her blessing.
Our reporter Sandeep Kamurkar from Sioli.
A mega job fair will be organized at Vidya Prasarak High School in Morchim in Penne the 27th of May. It is being organized in collaboration with Eklaksh Consultancy to benefit the Goans seeking jobs. Here's the full report.
जे मायनिंग सध्या बंद झालें, खुबशे कामगार थंय सध्या बेकार आसात, कितलेशे कंपनी बंद जाल्या, बंद जावपाचे आसात. सो तेंच्या सुद्दां रोजगाराचेर तेंकां प्रश्नचिन्न तेंचो निर्माण जाल्लो आसा. ते तुमच्या माध्यमांतल्यान तेंकां सगळ्यांक आव्हान करता की तेणी ह्या जॉब फेराक, हे नोकर भरती मेळाव्याक तेंच्यांनी पार्टिसिपेट जावपाचे. आनी परत आनी एकदां जॉब स्वतःच्या पांयाचेर उबो रावपाची संदी तेंकां उपलब्ध आसतली, तितून तेंच्यांनी पार्टिसिपेट जावपाचे.
अंदाजे कितकेशे जॉब आनी कसले
जो हय आयज ह्या जॉब फेराक म्हणजे 1000 अँड अबाव, हजाराच्या वयर जॉब ऑपॉर्चुनिटीज आसतले, वेरियस कंपनीज आसतले, जवळ जवळ 25 to 30 कंपनीज, गोवा बेस्ड कंपनीज ह्या जॉब फेराक पार्टिसिपेट जातले. आणि त्या जॉब फेराक फॉर म्हणजे सगळ्या सेक्टरात ITI पासून ते हॉटेल इंडस्ट्री पासून ते 10th पास ते डिग्री इंजिनिअरिंग ते सगळे म्हणजे डेटा एंट्री ऑपरेटर, क्लेरिकल, नॉन क्लेरिकल, वेरियस म्हणजे सगळ्या सेक्टरातले जॉब्स त्या दिस उपलब्ध असतले.
रिपोर्टर संदीप कामुलकर फ्रॉम आपसा.
Porvorim MLA and IT Minister Rohan Kaunte convened a meeting to discuss the and review the traffic flow. The crossing of Kokero Circle has been closed on trial basis and will be reviewed after 4 months.
The review meeting was convened by Director General of Police Muktesh Chandar, SP Traffic, Deputy SP Traffic, officials from PWD and National Highway Authorities of India.
The first decision is taken is to close the thing and revert back to the old ways. Old ways of closing the junction as it was. Number two, to review these situations what have lapsed by lot of reports that came through within the traffic and national highway. Corrective measures of looking at the circles, corrective measures of looking at signals, corrective measures of synchronization, having additions of maybe unmanned cameras, the traffic signals only violations that are leading to accidents.
We have tried this new method for 1 month, and during the process we have got a lot of insight about the junction, about the traffic movement. We have done a scientific study where we have noted the signal timing, the cycle timing, the traffic count and flow, from which direction it is coming, at what time the traffic is coming. Based on that, a number of traffic junction improvement suggestions have been given to PWD and National Highway Authority of India. I have personally gone through each of these junctions several times and also given these suggestions myself.
A video journalist Shyam Chari in Panaji.
We'll take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. The second Goa Kabaddi League begins on the 3rd of May at Bandorkar Ground in Panaji. The tournament is being organized by Goa Kabaddi Association.
There are altogether 96 players, out of which 64 are Goan and 32 non-Goan. The first prize will be 2 lakh rupees, while the second prize will be 1.5 lakh rupees. The tournament will go on for 4 days. Each day there will be 4 matches. The matches begin at 6 pm.
Arthi Consultancy आणि गोवा कबड्डी असोसिएशनतर्फे फाल्याच्यान 5:30 सुरुवात जातली मान्यवराच्या हस्ते दीप प्रज्वलित करून 5:30 जो स्टार्ट जातलो पळय तो प्रत्येक दिसा 3 to 6 पर्यंत हो टुर्नामेंट चलतलो तो 5:30 to 10 पर्यंत असतलो प्रत्येक दिसा 4 मॅची असतल्यो आणि टोटल 8 टिमी आसा तितून 8 गोवचे प्लेयर आसा आणि 8 बायले
आमचो मेन मोटीव म्हणल्यार हें करपाचें कारण म्हणल्यार आमच्या गोंयच्या प्लेयरांक कॉन्फिडन्स ना. ते गोंयच्या टिमी बरोबर जेन्ना खेळटा तेन्ना तांचे कॉन्फिडन्स आसता, पूण जेन्ना आमी ती नॅशनल लेवलाक खेळूंक वता तेन्ना आमचो कॉन्फिडन्स डावन पडटा. सो हाज्या खातीर आमी भायले प्लेयर्स हाडला, 32 भायले प्लेयर्स हाडला आनी 64 गोंयचे प्लेयर्स. आतां भायले प्लेयर्स सुद्दां प्युअरली बेस्ड ऑन द सिलेक्शन.
व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट श्याम चारी फ्रॉम पणजी.
First state level speed skating championship 2018 was organized by the Roller Skating Club on Tuesday. 142 children had participated. The event was held at CRCC ground in Chinchini. Here's more.
Yeah, we are planning in November ki 3 states competition mhanje Goa, Karnataka and Maharashtra. अशे तीन स्टेटीची एक कॉम्पिटिशन करपाक गेलें. ताजे नंतर वी आर प्लॅनिंग फॉर नॅशनल लेवल ऑल्सो. ताजे पयलीं आमकां समज ग्रावंड मेळ्ळो गोवर्मेंट थ्रू, सपोज फातोडा जालो जाल्यार सगळ्या भुरग्यांक बऱ्याक पडटलें. आनी आतां आज म्हणजे सगळ्यांत चड स्कोर जाला भुरग्यांचो, म्हणजे अराउंड 142 स्टुडंट्स पार्टिसिपेट जाले. इवन पेरंट्सांचोय सपोर्ट भरपूर मेळ्ळो आमकां आनी पेरंट्सांनी ऑर्गनायजय करपाक
फुडें आनी भुरग्यां वाडटले.
आमी परत परत रिमायंड करत आसा की कितें तरी ग्रावंडा खातीर करचें म्हणून. फातोडा आमकां ताणें सांगलें की आमचे कडेन आनी स्पेस ना, पूण हांवें तांकां म्हणिल्लें कोतान की आमकां म्हणजे इनर रिंगार तुमी कितें आनी खंयच्यो एक्टिविटी करा आनी आवटर रिंग आमकां दिया.
रिपोर्टर रमेश नायक रावत इन मारगांव.
Sarvani Sports and Cultural Club won the 9th All Goa Municipality and Panchayat Tennis Ball Cricket Tournament. Sarvani Sports and Cultural Club defeated Jaganesh in the finals held on Tuesday.
The tournament was held at the MPT ground in Vasco. A total of 18 teams from all over Goa participated in this tournament. In the finals, Jai Ganesh batted first and set a target of 74 to win in their allotted 8 overs. Sarvani Sports and Culture Club successfully chased it down in 7.2 overs. For Sarvani, Pranay Polji slammed 25 runs in 7 balls and was awarded man of the finals. Dheeraj Narvekar and of the Sarvani Sports and Cultural Club scored 53 runs in the tournament and awarded Man of the Series. Our reporter Hiru Mahale in Vasco.
The 9th Goa State Film Festival 2018 will begin on Thursday in the capital city. The 4-day film festival will end on Sunday.
The festival will be inaugurated by PWD Minister Sudhin Dhavlikar. The inauguration will be held at Inox Screen 1 in Panji, followed by screening of a film Ke Sera Sera. Many celebrities from the Indian film industry will be a part of this festival. A number of food stalls and entertainment programs are lined up for this festival.
The celebrities who are going to attend this award ceremony are Yami Gautam, who is an actress, you must have seen her in Vicky Donor. Sumit Raghavan, again an actor, who is now been recently cast with Madhuri Dixit for her Marathi film, Bucket List. Then Chinmayi Sumit, actress Pallavi Subhash, Nagesh Kukunur, director, and some other guys are also awaited. We'll announce that very shortly once we get the confirmation. Another 2 big celebrities are going to come. There will be also food court and entertainment program at Inox Courtyard from 3rd to 6th May.
Our video journalist Viraj Kamath in Panaji.
Nearly 200 wells come in the jurisdiction of Murmuga Municipal Council have not been cleaned for last 3 years. The failure on the part of the municipal authorities to clean up the wells has left the people high and dry, as the supply of tap water too has been erratic, forcing the people to turn to private water tankers. Now the civic body has decided to take up the work on priority basis.
Over the year, the MMC had been cleaning the wells in the summer. However, in the last 3 years, the local civic body has not cleaned even a single well of standard due to punches of the fronts. MMC Chairperson Deepak Naik said that he has decided to start cleaning the wells in the use on priority basis. He said that the council did not clean the wells due to the non-payment of the well cleaning contractor.
Every year I am well cleaning. जैसे पोरू सुद्धा आम्ही वेल क्लिनिंग केलेले आणि सांगचे म्हटल्यावर वाईट दिसतं की पोरू आमच्या एक वेल क्लिनिंग कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट दिलेलो आणि त्यांनी फुल विदिन नो टाईम म्हणजे प्री मॉन्सूनना पहिली फुल सगळं जवळजवळ 30 बायो आमच्या वास्को मतदारसंघात मुरगाव आणि दाबोलीयात फुल म्युन्सिपल कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सी म्युन्सिपल एरियांतले सगळे वेल त्यांनी क्लिअर केलेले. हंगा म्हाका वाईट दिसतं की जसे त्या टायमार जेव्हा जेई आलो तो जेईची ट्रान्सफर झाली आणि ट्रान्सफर झाल्या कारणान त्याची बिल आता पेंडिंग उरल्या. रिसेंटली म्हणजे त्यांनी आढळून येला की तो येलो वेल क्लिनर येलो की तो नाचलेलो तो शिकलेलो 6 महिने तो हॉस्पिटलात उरलेलो. म्हाका बरं ना त्याचे बिल पे जाऊंक ना म्हणून हा म्हटलं ते बिल ऑलरेडी झाला पण त्याचे बिल काय पे जाऊंक ना. सो आता रिसेंटली हायन त्या अकाउंटंटान सांगलं की इमिजिएटली त्याचे बिल पेमेंट करपाक जाय.
Chief Officer of MMC Agnello Fernandez said that he has given direction to clear the bills.
So I have given direction to the account section and the technical section to get the bills cleared as fast as possible. So once the bill is cleared, even if 10 days in the month of May, it will be suffice to me to get that work done. So I am hopeful that the payment of the last year will be cleared before that and things will be in order.
Our reporter Hiru Mahale from Vasco.
Sports lovers from Baina and Vasco raised their serious concern over the depleted and neglected Baina ground. People have demanded that the state government should intervene in the issue and either the Goa Cricket Association or the Sports Authority of Goa should take possession of the ground and provide good playing fields for the budding players.
The locals said that the ground falls under the jurisdiction of the Murmugao Port Trust and international cricket players, including cricket legend Sunil Gavaskar, had played at the Baina ground. However, due to unknown reasons, MPT has been neglecting this ground.
The ground actually the oldest ground in Vasco. जायते बरे बरे प्लेयर्स खेळून गेल्ले आसा हांगा. आतां तो पयल्यार मेनटेन केल्लो ना. तो एम पी टी ग्रावंड आसा एक्चुली तो मेनटेन केल्लो ना. सो कितें तरी इनिशिएटिव एमपीटीन घेवपाचो आनी हो ग्रावंड मेनटेन करपाचो. तशें करून की यंग टॅलंट बीन आसा ते वयर सरले, प्रॅक्टीसेक सुद्दां कांय ग्रावंड आमी सुद्दां ह्याच ग्रावंडा वयल्यान वयर सरलेले आसा. त्या खातीर मागता की मॅनेजमेंटान कितें इनिशिएटीव घेवन ग्रावंड घेवपा जाय. इवन आमी एक लोकांनी मेळून काडिल्ले सगळे सायनी बीन घेतिल्ली ग्रावंड मेनटेन करपा खातीर कितें तरी इनिशिएटीव, पूण ते खंय तरी कमी पडले आनी अजून तो रेडी जावना. सो आनी एकदां रिक्वेस्ट करता की मॅनेजमेंटान एमपीटीच्या मॅनेजमेंटान कितें करपा जाय आनी हो ग्रावंड रेडी करपाचो.
हो ग्रावंड आमच्या एमपीटीक बिलोंग्स करता. हांव आतां एक म्हाजें पर्सनल एज अ कौन्सिलर आमच्या मुरगांवाचो म्हणून हांव एक म्हाज्या सायडीसून एक एमपीटीक रिक्वेस्ट लॅटर करतलो की तुमचे ते सी एस आर फंड्सासून एटलिस्ट कितें तरी ह्या ग्रावंडाक डॅवलप करा. किंवा वास्कोकारांक आनी ग्रावंडूच ना आनी खंय वयतले, आतां आय पी एल असले हे चलता, आमचो गोंयचो एकूच प्लेयर आहा तो बी बायणाचो. सो आतां जर अशें जर प्लॅटफॉर्म आले जाल्यार आमचे गोवाचे लोक वयरूच सरपा.
आवर रिपोर्टर हिरू महाले इन वास्को.
Okay, with that we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, log into our website at www.goa365.tv or follow us on Facebook at Goa365TV or download our apps on both Android as well as the iPhones and watch it on your mobile phones. Keep watching Goa365.